Hello, this is George Senda, the guy from Pittsburgh, and Memphis police have captured the Waffle House shooter. He was in a wooded area in the city, and he is now in custody and will serve, will have be tried for his crime of murder, multiple murders. This just was released a few moments ago. I'll post the links. This is George Senda, the guy from Pittsburgh.